coat. It's not a coat haul, it's like my coat collection video, because after my shoe collection, you lot wanted to see it, because you lot always ask me where I get my coats from, how much they were, and all of that good business. So, gonna let you in on it. First one I'm gonna start off with, this is probably the coat that started off the whole collection kind of thing, because my mum, like, if you know me, you know me well, you know I have literally so many coats, it's unbelievable. Like, there's no space in my house for them. And my mum's actually barred coats and shoes from coming in the house now. So, so I have to look at the same coats, and it's really depressing, but she doesn't give me a choice. So this is the first coat, and I actually can't get the zip down. It's stuck. I can't get it up and I can't get it down. And so I don't know what I'm going to do, because I actually, this coat's really warm. It's really, it's a nice coat. And I got this, like, what? Wow, like 3 years ago. It's a Zara coat that everybody banged out, but I have to say I banged it out first. But yeah, I got this in the size medium because I wanted this to go over my school blazer. So yeah, and then it's got like the hood, and I think this was at the time £75 when it first came out. So yeah, but I think they're like 50 something now. So yeah, you know, lovely. I can't show you that one on. I'm sorry, it doesn't, I can't get into it. Disgusting. It needs to go in the wash. Sorry guys. This one's actually from H&M. It's in the size, I don't know. Maybe 6, maybe an 8, something around them lines. But it used to have like fur around it, but the fur started to smell a bit funny, so I had to take that off. And yeah, it's just black, and just check the pockets if there's any shmoney in it. No money. Wait, hold up. Today might be my lucky day. A pen. Always needed one of them. True, I'm like, I ain't got about 6 packets up there. Hello. Ah, been looking lovely. See what else I'm gonna find today. It's gonna be like a little, we'll see in my pocket video. Next is this, it's like a bin baggy type of material. I don't know how else you explain it, and it's got fur, because you lot can see, and it's 12 to 13, it was from New Look, and this was originally £35. Your girl got it for 13 because I told you I'm a bargain hunter.
My bin bag?
Oh, I got it in Disney. Checking the pockets. I got it in Disney and they classed it as a coat. Obviously I would never really in my life wear this out now, like maybe in my back garden if it was cold, but I doubt I'll be out in my back garden if it was cold. And it's got a bit of cheeky fluff in it. It's really nice, but I'll go in Disney and it was £75, I think. Oh, it's got stuff down it as well. How lovely. I ain't worn this since when I got it, but I'll take it. Mickey Mouse is 71 or something, because I don't know, it was 71. But yeah. Next I have this one. It's lovely. It was from NYX, so it's £36 and I got it in the age 12. Next I have this, it's like a cardigan thing, but I wear it as a coat, like, you know when it's like warm enough, but not warm. It's warm enough to go out without a coat, but it's not, but it's too cold to go out without a jacket. I think that made sense. If it didn't, sorry. It's still got the label in it, how lovely, because I just leave my labels and things. If you know me, you know I could have something from literally like 3 months ago and it's still got the label in it. This was about 4 years ago, this was from. Terrible. It's age 11 to 12, it's from River Island, and it's £25. So, yeah, it's just that. Next, it's like this sheepskin looking thing. I paid £30 for this. and it was from River Island in the age 12. So, my granddad got me this one. It's from Zara, age 13 to 14. It's just a denim jacket. And I've never actually worn it, but I actually love denim jackets and I can't wait to wear it, but I don't have nothing to wear it with. So, you know. Next. This was actually £60 from Topshop. I think that's a rip-off and it's flimsy. Like, is there something in the pocket? Oh no, it's just a zip. Yeah, I got this in a size C. It was from Topshop, so yeah. Next, I have, this is my baby. I love this thing. I've got this in a small, maybe extra small. I don't know, Zara. They have bad labels. I can never understand. But yeah, I'm going to say I got this in a small. It was, I think, £45, £40, around that. But yeah, it was lovely. Love it. Next, this is like similar to the black thing I showed you. This one's cute. I like this one. It's like, I wear a basic outfit. Oh, I'm wearing lime. Got some drugs in my pocket. I'm joking, guys. It's paracetamol. This is in 11 to 12 as well. This was £35 and this was from River Island. Guys, this isn't really a coat, but it would be my kind of coat to a party, so I thought I'd show it. Originally, this was, I don't know how much, because it doesn't have a label, but I got it for 12, and it's 11 to 12. You've seen this in my other video, but I just thought I'd show you it, because I class it as a coat. This isn't a coat either, but in the summer, this would be my coat, because you know when you've got to dress something up. This is from New Look, and it is the age 10 to 11, and I think I paid £18 for this. And it's just literally pointless because it doesn't keep you warm. And that's the whole point of a coat, right? To keep you warm, but that doesn't. Obviously not with this, but you know what I mean. Oh, I love this one. All right. A period pad. A green tea bag. And a lip gloss. I like to keep my lips moisturized. It's in the age 13 to 14. It's a bit oversized, but I kind of like it like that, so don't watch it. But it's from Marks and Spencer's, and I believe this was £47, but beautiful, isn't it?
Bit long.
This is from, my cousin actually gave me this, let me not lie. Misguided. Just like an oversized thing as well. Another period pad. I must always be on my period. Size 10 this is. I wear it oversized. And I think this was actually £30 on the website. You find my mum wears this coat more than what I do. It's just a leather pleated, like, pleats. I don't know what it's called. It's quilted. It's not pleats. Jacket with a bit of fur. I don't like the hood because you put the hood up and it's literally like a pineapple. Look. Not even because my hair's there. Like, that's how it is in general. It's disgusting. I paid £45 for that one. Oh, and I don't know where this cheeky bugger come from, but it comes from one of the buckets, didn't it?
This coat is all good. So we go like that. Now look. You look like a complete sop.
My beloved white coat. Oh, so beautiful. This is from Marks and Spencer's. I got this in the age 11 to 12. And, it's just handsome, ain't it? Like, earphones, sweet. Been looking for them. Chewing gum. I was only have six packets, do I? Yeah, so. That's my favourite, I like that one. Because it kind of goes with everything, but then at the same time you kind of can't get it messy. But it's right, because it's machine washable. Well, I don't know if it is, but my mum threw it in anyway. Next, this bomber jacket. I think this was £25. It's from New Look, and I got it in the age 12 to 13. This, I don't even know why I bought this. It's disgusting. But with these light blue pair of jeans with rips in that I had, it looks so good, but it looks disgusting with any other pair of jeans. But I've lost them jeans, so I can't wear it. I feel bad for throwing that away, but I only paid $9.99 for it, so... Yeah, no, but it was originally $34.99. I paid $9.99 for it. What can I say? Bargain hunter or what? But yeah, this is what it looks like. It's so bloody long as well, and there's no hoods. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't mind coats with no hood, but when it's a long coat, I feel like it has to have a hood, you know what I mean?
Guys, I hope you can relate to what I mean, like, by pure honesty. Ignore the fact I'm out here in shorts because I think it's summer, and it really ain't. I've had my windows wide open all day, now I'm wondering why I'm cold. But anyway, yeah. Ugly, innit?
Next, I have this one. It's just a red bomber jacket, and I paid a fiver for it. This is in the size medium, this one. A black bomber jacket from the exact same place, but got it in a small. This was also a fiver. It was some shopping equivalent that no longer exists. I think I ordered online, but if you'd like to know, because maybe you want it, you copycat. It's from Parisian, and I got this in size 8. And it's a lovely type, yeah. And then lastly, I've got me. I just love the inside, this from River Island. It was £30, but your girl got it for £20. And you'd have probably seen this in me haul. If you haven't, go watch me haul. But yeah, I got this in the age 11 to 12. So yeah. Anyway, guys, that's my coats. I kind of need some video ideas, so leave some below. Cheers, appreciate it. And yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, all of that.